amazing to play with Galliano. He's like a poet on the instrument.
The first time I actually saw him, I saw him in Italy, and I saw him playing, and I was just mesmerized.
Richard is one of the most amazing musicians in the world. So melodic, so musical, and very spontaneous.
Richard is such a force of nature, an amazing player. And so I was so honored to participate and to work with the band, and it was a great experience.
I remember just being happy to be along for that ride, to kind of get into his music world as a guitar player, just to try to find a space to really complement his beautiful sound. Everything that he did was so lyrical, so melodic, so expressive.
My experience was wonderful. Tamir Hendelman, the pianist, did some beautiful arrangements, and the musicians that he gathered on the session were great. So we had a really good time.
It was a great time. It was a very smooth session. We had a lot of fun, lots of laughing, and lots of nice music that we were able to perform. I loved that it was in such a high level. All these players are so incredible. Working with Tamir, with Carlitos, with Anthony and Richard, I was very, very honored to be a part of it.
Yeah.
All right.
I got it.
Later.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was.
The tunes for this CD are very special, and the main thing is the melody is so beautiful in each one of these songs. Really a joy to delve in and arrange them especially for Richard and knowing everybody else that was going to be in the band.
The concept of Sentimentale came through a suggestion of doing great melodies. I thought of the idea of let's choose songs that have memorable melodies. We always concentrated on the quality of the music. This allowed us to make arrangements that had lots of meat for playing.
When I got a chance to dig into these songs, what I loved is it was like a real journey. You know, each melody had its own beauty, and you could really delve in it.
That's what the record is about. It's beautiful music, just pouring out very easily and magically. I think people will see that, and they're gonna enjoy the recording.
Well, guys, this is a wonderful record with beautiful music. Really sentimental, really joyful at the same time, and great players on the record. You should go and buy it. It's an amazing album.
Yeah, it was a beautiful session. Beautiful session.
I hope it's very successful, and thanks to George Clavin again for having us and putting this project together. Thank you so much.
Je pense que parce que c'est vrai que nous on a donné le meilleur de nous pendant ces deux jours, et maintenant j'espère que le public va recevoir cette belle énergie qui a été créée partout, par le lieu, par l'accueil, par la dimension humaine de toutes les personnes qui ont travaillé à ce projet, quoi. Voilà.